O dabar aš važiuoju į Kopenhagą, Danijoje. Esu Osle prie Gardemono oro uosto ir važiuoju į Daniją. Pirmiausia, sustosiu Švedijoje Gotenberge. Tai va, ir šiek tiek pafilmuosiu. And here is Oslo airport, but I'm not flying, I'm going by bus from here to Oslo and to Gothenburg and after to Copenhagen. Aš esu Oslo oro uoste, tiksliau šalia oro uosto, ir bet aš šiandien niekur neskrendu, bet važiuoju autobusu iš oro uosto į Oslą, į Gothenburgą ir po to į Kopenhagą.
Sometimes in airports you can find this stuff as well. The bus is leaving in 5 minutes and it's still not here. My bus is coming. The bus is empty. Arrived in Gothenburg bus station, and here I'm going to have 1.5 hours until my bus to Copenhagen. See you soon. Linkėjimai iš Gothenburgo.
It's free entrance to this garden, and it's so close to the bus station, central bus station. I'm in jungle in Gothenburg.
Nuostabus parkas Gothenburge. Such a beautiful park in Gothenburg.
One and a half hour in Gothenburg, Sweden, and now we're proceeding to Copenhagen. Just got a free map and it's enough for me. In a bus to Copenhagen. Central station of Malmö.
Aš Kopenhagoje, I'm in Copenhagen.
Kopenhagoje labai daug dviračių. Danijoje, kaip ir Olandijoje. In Denmark, it's a lot of bicycles, like in Netherlands.
Good morning from Denmark. I stepped well and I want to show that bicycles are everywhere. If they are on street, it means there has to be a place where to keep them. We are starting a new day.
And I'm here. Aš čia. Matote, buvau Kopenhagoje. I was in Copenhagen.
We want to ice.
Camera, please.